Good morning. This morning our scripture is found in Psalms 92, and it goes like this. It is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praises unto thy name, O Most High, to show forth thy loving kindness in the morning and thy faithfulness every night. You know, it was once said, the measure of a child of God in his or her prayer life. How is your prayer life? I know my prayer life for many years was, it stunk. Yeah, it really did. And I just imagine that a lot of us are the same way. But we need to give thanks. We need to be in thanksgiving mode continually because we serve a great God. Throughout the years, I've watched a lot of folks pray over food. I love to eat, so I'm there. And, you know, it's just a bunch of words that's just spewed out of their mouth real quickly. Without any thought, without any preparation, without any meaning. And do you think that God appreciates that type of prayer? You know, it's many of us fall into this trap of we're in a hurry. And so we're going to gobble it down and we're going to pray just as fast as we can so we can eat. And, you know, that's not being thankful. No, it truly isn't. We as a people in general, being born and raised here in the United States of America, that is the home of the brave, or home of the brave and the land of the free, we take so many things for granted that others around the globe, they can't take it for granted. Yet we take many, many things for granted. We're not a thankful people. We're not. Yeah, kids at Christmas time, they tell you what they want for Christmas, and sure enough, you go out and you find it, and what happens? They rip it open, they play with it for 10 minutes, and then they put it in the closet. We're unthankful. We're just an unthankful people. We sing God Bless America, yet do we really mean it? Do we? Oh yeah, we want the blessings. Yes, yes we do. Because he has blessed America and so much over the years, yet many never thank him. Our Creator, the one that allowed us to be in this free country. And we can see what this ungrateful nation that we live in, we can see where we're headed. And it breaks my heart. And I hope it does yours also. We become like small brats of wealthy parents. We just want it. We just want it now. And we'll look at it for 5 minutes and toss it to the side. We don't care. Yet we expect God to answer our prayers. You know, he's calling for a people to be thankful and to follow him. Yet we don't do that. No, we can't wait for the preacher to say amen on Sunday morning. No. Oh no, we got big things to do. Oh my goodness. Yeah. We're an unthankful people. And we need to start praying to God, our Lord, our Savior, our Creator, with a thankful heart, not an envious heart. Now, a lot of us have an envious heart. No, we need to thank Him for who He is and what He's done for you and I. You know, before we pray, consider who you're praying to. Yeah. We need to keep that in the front of our minds. Of who do we pray to? Who do you serve? Do you serve self? Or do you serve God? Many, many, many serve self only. But we need to turn those things around and start being thankful, truly grateful for all that God has given us and allowed us to have. It's not by my might. If it was my might, it wouldn't have happened. And you know what? I don't care who you are. It's not by your might either. No, it's only through God are we allowed to have the things that we have. And we need to be a grateful people. Be a grateful people. Well, I hope you got something out of this morning. May God richly bless you. I love you, but better yet, Jesus loves you because He died on the cross for you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.